The terms front and back focus essentially mean that the critical focus point on your image does not lie on the user focus point. If you focus on a spot and the focus ends up being behind the targeted point, it is called back focus. Conversely, if it's in front of the point, front focus. So why does this happen? Front or back focus is a DSLR problem. For the most part, it's a result of the way the camera's phase detection system works with the lens, the sensor plane, and all the focusing screen plane altogether. It's a very complex system where every aspect must work together perfectly. These focus variances are increasingly prominent on modern high-resolution cameras. I've noticed the effects of this on my 45 megapixel camera, and I found the tapping console to be an essential step in my workflow, as this allows me to adjust the focus to match the camera perfectly. Just be aware that it's not always a problem with the lens, and any movement after pre-focusing can cause you to miss focus on the subject. You can check if your camera and lens combination has a front or back focus yourself. It's important to know that your lens may have variances both focusing at infinity and focusing at close distances. This is the reason why you're using a tapping console, as it is superior than in camera correction, as it allows you to correct the lens at various focal lengths and distances. Now, I will show you how to adjust focus for a minimum object distance. Use a simple scale or test chart and focus on a specific mark. You can also simply use a newspaper or a ruler. Set your test chart on a table at a 45 degree angle to the camera. Place your camera on a tripod in front of the chart. Set your lens f-stop at its widest aperture to achieve a shallow depth of field. Use the focus point in the center. Use the viewfinder to focus your image and ensure to also activate the self-timer to prevent vibration. Now take a photo and view the image on your computer screen. You can adjust the focus in the Focus Adjustment tab of the utility software. Then, in order to tune for minimum focus, choose the first focus slider from the left. In case of front focus, adjust the settings to plus. In case of back focus, adjust it to minus. We recommend adjusting the focus in stages in steps of 5 each time.